On outside of Victoria Park, they say that anyone with a candle could potentially be an infraction of the law. Beijing's also told foreign consulates in Hong Kong commemorators that has been funded by a number of